Whether you like it or not, there's an unwritten rule in the NBA that the winning team isn't allowed to score with fewer than 24 seconds left, they have to run out the clock instead. We can sit here and discuss the merits and fairness of this policy, but it is what it is, and on Thursday we saw what happens when a player decides to go rogue. With 12 seconds left in the Philadelphia 76ers' 108-97 win over the Cleveland Cavaliers, Sixers forward Dario Saric decided he would take the wide-open lane the Cavs were giving him and dunk the ball. Big mistake. Cavs guard Jordan Clarkson was the first one on the scene, and retaliated by throwing the basketball into Saric's back. The rest of the Cavs soon got involved, including LeBron James, who could be seen mouthing some not-so-kind words in Saric's direction. Clarkson earned himself an ejection, and it makes you question whether it was worth the fine he'll receive. Players get all up in arms when the opposition decides to score at the end of the game instead of running out the clock, which this seems a bit petty and juvenile. This isn't a high school team running up the score against a JV squad. It's part of the game, Clarkson said after the incident. If anybody say different, that they would have did something different or anything else, they lying. Especially dudes that played the game. They know what's up, that's it. Well, TNT analyst Chris Webber, who played the game at the highest level possible, was a broadcaster on the game, and his opinion vastly differs from Clarkson's. I hate it when players get righteous at the end of the game. Get righteous in the third quarter and stop them from scoring, Webber said. This isn't college football. If you're down 50, I hope you lose by 52, or 53, or 54. So what? Dunk it harder. Say to the crowd, what's up? Send them home crying. This is professional. And I get it, Clarkson, trying to come over to earn some social currency with your team. But, that's W.